She said, suddenly stopping her tears. I'm so happy. Her father and mother came into the room and blessed the bet.
Betrothed couple.
From that day on, Prince Andrei began going to the Rostovs as a fiancé.
Good job.